Now, what you need to know is, at sunset every night for the last week, this has been happening. I collected these. These are newly emerged cicada larvae looking for trees, and they're single-mindedly desperate to get to a tree or something to climb. I walked once across our backyard and collected these in about 5 minutes. So here you can see one of these little guys coming out of his hole in the lawn and marching towards what appears to be one of their favorite trees. They really like this one. You can see some of the shells on there. So I'm gonna let these new guys go right here. And you can watch them walk. They've got really sharp little pinchers. They climb on everything. You have to be careful when you go in the house that they're not on your clothes or in your hair. They're dropping out of the trees at this point. And put him on a tree. And there they go. There's his buddy. So they will go all the way up this tree. You can see some of the ones that beat him to it. Meanwhile, back on the ground, they're still walking. They're not real smart either. One of them just crawled back into the jar, the bucket. So that is 101 cicadas. I could have just as easily have done 1,000.
Time of your life, so live it well. It's the time of your life, so live it well.